What's up, guys? Dunagile Gaming vlogging here today. Welcome back to another vlog. So before I start this video, guys, I just want to apologize for not uploading any vlogs lately because I don't know, guys, because I am so bored. I have no idea what video idea I should make. But here we are. Today I am going to be doing an unboxing video of this cheap gaming mouse. It only costs 180 pesos, so that's $3.30. So today I am going to be unboxing this gaming mouse, and let's see if this gaming mouse is worth it or it sucks. Let's go. Alright guys, so now I have to hook up the mouse to the computer. Okay, so now it's connected. So here it is, guys. Here it is. Can you see here? It's a blue color. Okay, I'll just turn off lights. There you go, guys. This is how it looks like. You can already see the Mirasu logo here. It's actually a soft touch mouse. It's a Razer. It has a Razer vibe to it. Alright, let's go test it. It scrolls down pretty quickly. Everything seems to be in order. It's actually pretty smooth, guys. When you scroll down, it's like it doesn't really make any sound. So that's what I like about this product. Alright guys, so I'm gonna give the final reviews or ratings of this mouse. It's actually a pretty smooth and like a Razer mouse vibe to it. It's really good for gaming and for various things that you're gonna do with the mouse. So I think that's the whole review for today. Okay, before we end this video, it has 7 colors. So it's OS support, Windows 7 or newer. Yeah, that's a good point. Alright guys, so that's the full review for my USB gaming mouse. If you guys wanna buy this gaming mouse, the link is in the description below. So that's it for today, guys. Thank you guys for watching. Please make sure to like and subscribe to the channel for more vlogs and other types of vlogs or anything and every week. Thanks for watching this video. See you guys next time.
We go!